And how was it working with Stevie Young? Because obviously it's a real, it's a family thing, isn't it? AC/DC, you guys have been through a lot as a family, you know. How was it working with Stevie? That must have been, that must have been exciting.
Yeah, Stevie's Stevie's a great player, and he's also, he'd filled in for Malcolm, my brother. Yeah. He'd filled in for him once in the '80s, and it was actually Malcolm said, you know, best get, you know, get Stevie in. And he's it was obviously, you know, because it was our obvious choice to go to him to see if he could do the role, because, you know,
it must have been emotional and hard for you at times as well.
Yes, it is, and probably for myself, you know, because Malcolm was always, he's always been my older brother, and he was always, you know, he's very, you know, he's like Brian. He's very, he's got his own character, very strong.
Yeah.
So, you know, Stevie's a bit the same, yeah. And Stevie's a lot taller than me, so I have to look up.
Hang on a minute. Yeah? There's someone new coming in joining AC/DC that's tall.
That's right. He looks taller. He's about cliff size.
He's 5 foot seven.
Oh, right. AC/DC. When you say tall, right. Okay. Yeah. if you were 6 foot, Brian, you would not have got that gig. They don't want looking down and going, come on, guys.
Now, but Stevie came in and, you know, we just, you know, Angus before was talking about character and all that, and Steve's got this wonderful character. He's just lets out these billowing laughs, and you need that in any situation, you know, especially he came in, you know, to do this album, and I just got to applaud him. I mean, he stuck. Every night he was in his hotel room, he was learning his chops, he was getting part of it, and it was wonderful to see him. Just the weight lifting off his shoulders as he was going, and he felt really part of the band. You know, we put an arm around him, you know, just told him, you know, that's it, come on, pal. And I honestly think that this album is, you can hear that, if you can say that, but you can hear that, how good everybody feels.
No, it's a very tight album.
Everybody's feeling good, and, you know, all together, and, you know, all for one and one for all, and all that BS, you know, but whatever it is, it was there.